and, you know, Pakistan, all these countries that the British Empire had colonized. So the majority of Muslims were not under Ottoman rule. In the 1900s, the majority of Muslims were under British rule, point one. Point two, you have to understand, if you look at a world map today, you ask, why are Muslims killing each other? I'll tell you the reason, okay? Look at Syria, for example. It's one of the most religiously diverse countries from
exactly.
the Muslim world.
It's practically
look,
border.
Do you know what's happening in Syria today? Happened in Lebanon already. In the 1980s, there was a 10-year war in Lebanon. Why? Because when the colonial master drew the lines, yeah? When they said, okay, this is going to be Syria, this is going to be Lebanon. What they did is they intentionally put opposing factions in the same country, such that they would have to dispute who over sovereignty, who's going to be in charge. And that's